Hi friends, I'm Inu from GTNFS ForzaCars.com, and today we're doing a test lap with a 1953 Chevrolet Corvette from the Forza Motorsport 4, and we're running at the Tsukuba circuit. The sim car is just as it comes in the game with no tunings or upgrades of any kind from our side. So let's find out what the GTNFS ForzaCars.com official lap record is for the 1953 Chevrolet Corvette from the Forza Motorsport 4 at the Tsukuba circuit, and it is 1:17.483 seconds. 1:17.483 seconds. Kind of like whatever little things that we're doing, do subscribe to our YouTube channel. For more information, do visit www.gtnfsforzacars.com. On our website, you can find official car lists from most famous racing games in the world, including every DLC cars released so far with high-resolution photos. If any car model from the car list have a YouTube logo beside their name, you can click on that car thumbnail and you can get all the lap time data and videos by that same car. You can also play the YouTube videos directly on our website. Also, we have 24 world famous racing circuits listed on our website, on which we register the lap times of the sim cars from different racing games. You can access the race car track list from the drop-down menu as well. Clicking on any racetrack will lead you to lap times of all the sim cars we have run on that track, arranged rank-wise according to their lap times. You may also watch the lap time YouTube video on our website directly by clicking on the YouTube logo. You may also use the filter if you want to see lap times of cars from any one particular game. You can also find sim car championships divided into different sim car classes, in which we rank the cars based upon their performance on 4, 5 or 6 different racing circuits. For every circuit, a car gets some points, and the sum of the total points from all tracks decides its rank and championship points. Apart from this, you can also find details of sim rigs and motion cockpits, along with price, reviews, ratings, and photos. You can also get our opinion on almost every simulation gaming steering wheels and pedals in the world. Also, racing game reviews with unique rating mechanism for arcade and simulation racing games. After all, not all racing games are similar. Thanks for watching, and all the best for everything you do in life. This is Inu signing off.